Emily was my first guest star. I remember we shot on a Friday in a building in Vancouver. I wanted to get to know her. With every word you say.
We work so well as a couple on screen. There's not really a boundary between us anymore as actors.
It's just Emily and I.
The sex scene,
we had a really good time.
And I know we're growing up and life is rough. Love at any cost.
What's your favorite part of playing that relationship together?
It's quite the bargain.
That the scenes always tend to be different by the time we play them than they are when they're written on the stage.
Emily was the first guest star that I worked with on air. Emily is just such a wonderful young woman. Very special place in my heart for that character and for that act.
Can we have Smoke answer a question, if at all possible?
Felicity.
Emily was supposed to be in one episode, and she took that character, and we could not make this show without Felicity Smoke.
I love the way you made my name say, God knows I'll never be the same, babe.
They're shipping Oliver and Felicity so hard.
Yep. I have loved working with Emily since the first scene that we shot in episode 3 because I'm pretty sure at that point my character hadn't even cracked a smile. She's a wonderful actor, and
the first scene between Emily and I is my favorite.
Your favorite Felicity kiss?
The first one.
Steven and I had talked about it.
Emily and I having to work together more.
So your best on-screen kiss would be?
Emily Beckwith-Hart.
Stephen said that you are the best kisser.
He's also a very good kisser.
Yeah.
His lips are like little pillow mountains.
Well, I can share that we both try and mess each other up right before we do takes.
Up, sorry.
Yes!
Yes!
God damn it.
How many times did you appear shirtless in season 1? 79.
From the stars, now here we are, kind of loving. Nowhere to be, just you and me. Need nothing, flow with the breeze of fancy free. Ain't we honey?
Wherever we are, that's where we are.
You guys have a nice chemistry together.
I've heard that.
Of course, their chemistry is real.
I love working with Steven.
I love working with Emily.
She came on, and I remember talking to the producers afterwards saying, this girl was fantastic. And I was just amused by her. She was wonderful.
She's very pretty, and Oliver likes pretty girls.
He's obviously extremely good looking.
And with Emily, it always tended to be little physical things of like her, you know, touching my shoulder.
The smile that you saw from me was a total break of character. It was a totally legitimate, heartfelt.
There's obviously something that, you know, that certainly makes her attractive to me.
Is Emily Bett single? I'm not sure.
Are you a couple?
Not yet.